folks, here comes a man who many are saying is good enough to be on the cover of a video game.
I see what you did there, Michael.
It's the ultimate opportunist.
The first Money in the Bank ladder match winner, Grand Slam champion, an incredible career here at WWE.
Seth Rollins has broken through every obstacle and laid low every competitor that has stood between him and his ambitions. A multi-time champion, an incredible athlete, there is seemingly no limit on what he is capable of.
And then there's the rated R superstar himself. Mastered every aspect of in-ring action, including innovative uses for tables, ladders, and chairs.
Edge never stops inventing. Gets him on the counter. Oh, God. And his shoulders are down. Plenty of fight left.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Oh, man.
Drop kick. Shoulders are down. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Too soon.
Delivering the suplex. Look, Edge is on the attack now. Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
It'll destroy your face.
Seth Rollins got out of dangerous path there.
Great move by the architect. Not looking good right now. What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter.
Oh my goodness!
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Seth Rollins is a true student of the game. Byron, how do you stay one step ahead of the architect and hope to defeat Rollins?
It's a tall order, Michael. I think if you remove any backup from the equation, you can put Rollins in panic mode where he'll make mistakes.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. Seth Rollins faltering.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly.
On Seth Rollins, made him pay with the counter there.
Rollins is so smart inside that ring.
Now. He's got him where he wants him, tossing him out of the ring. Guys, this is in his wheelhouse.
What are we going to see here?
One.
Wheels are turning.
Here we go.
All the way.
You know, removing Seth Rollins' support structure could work, Byron. I'm thinking back to times the Shield or J&J Security were banned from ringside and Rollins didn't adapt well.
The architect has detailed plans for his allies and how he expects events to unfold. When a wild card's thrown in there, it can deter Seth Rollins, but not for long.
Five! Six!
Wow, Edge just timed that perfectly. Back now inside the ring.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
get an early three count. Gets the shoulder up before three.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Spin kick to the midsection.
Don't do this.
What a spin kick. Seth Rollins beginning to fade.
Seth Rollins has put so much force in this match. He's lost much of his early
rated on superstar with a wicked spear.
Keep him down.
Shoots a half.
Bulldog. Edge showing why he's the ultimate opportunist.
He's mixing precision and physicality.
The rated R superstar.
Unable to make use of that right chance. There's Edge.
Controlling the moment.
Here's the cover for the win.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Wow.
Spear.
Edge looking for the victory here.
Now Edge needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Well, Seth Rollins reaches deep and finds the will to survive. I expect nothing less.
But Seth Rollins made him pay with the counter there.
Rollins is so smart inside that ring.
And what a reversal from Seth Rollins. Here comes.
No, someone call a dentist.
Shoots a half. Bulldog.
Seth Rollins got out of there in the nick of time.
They should count his lucky stars.
Boom! Small package driver.
Uh-oh.
It's gonna... We're gonna see it!
Stop! It just doesn't appear to be Edge's night tonight.
Edge is in a real... His shoulders are down!
Turn away from the screen now.
Put a check in the win column for Seth Rollins.
Seth Rollins made it a win.
And I'd say that match certainly lived up to SummerSlam's historic and prestigious past.